things started with our first heart.
Okay,
so in this, you just need to choose any number. What number? What number?
Number one.
Okay. So, first question, what is your favorite transport? Is it a bike, a plane, a train?
My favorite transport is a car. What about you? Riding a bike. Okay. Number two, can you ride a bike?
Can you ride a bike? Can you ride a bike?
Yeah.
Yes, I can.
Okay, and number three. Is a plane fast or slow?
A plane.
Is it fast or slow?
Yeah, totally. It's super fast.
Okay, now part number two. Tell me, how do they feel? Part number three, let's look at this house and choose one room. Tell me, what do you see in the room? What room do you choose? Mm-hmm. How many rooms in the house? Okay. And which room can you see? What room is this? Yeah, it's a bedroom. So what do you see inside the bedroom? Where are the beds? Okay, one lamp. Can you tell me where is the lamp? Where? Is it on the bed? In the bedroom, yeah. But where is the lamp? Is it next to? Is it in front? Is it behind? Is it above? Between? Where is the lamp? And what else do you see inside the bedroom? What animal do you see? Okay. And where is the cat? Last part. Tell me about your day. What do you do in the morning? What do you do in the morning? Okay. wake up, you brush your teeth. Okay. Okay. And do you go to school?
Yes.
Okay. At school, what do you do at school? Do you fly a kite? Or do you play football? Okay. And at home, do you study at home? Okay. In the evening, right? Do you eat dinner in the evening?
Yes, I do.
Yes, I do.
Okay. Can you tell me what time do you eat dinner? Okay. And what time do you go to bed? You go to bed at 7? No. Maybe at
10.
Yeah, at 10, I think. Maybe half past 10? Half past 10? Or just 10? Mm-hmm. 10 o'clock.
Yes.
Okay. Good job, Laura. High five. Thank you so much. Bye-bye.